you'll see that it's paint, but it's also got stuff in it. He's put maybe some sawdust. It looks like maybe some chips from stone chips or some powders, and he's kind of worked it up into this kind of gooey emulsion. And if you check the sides, you can see that there's a real depth. He's got it on about this thick, and these, it makes for a very heavy painting.